When I ask you to leave, Lucy, please fall away from me, Lucy. Oh, go, little girl. Seeing as I'm so broken up about you, Lucy. Mean treating me has done me. Well, I'm a king bee, buzzing around your hive. Yes, I'm a king bee, child, buzzing around your hive. I can make good honey, let me buzz all night long.
To tell. Those sounds were made by the Pink Floyd, a pop group who took over the Queen Elizabeth Hall on Friday night for the entertainment they called Games for May. Of them, more hereafter.
The Pink Floyd. You're going to hear them in a minute, and I don't want to prejudice you. Hear them and see them first, and we'll talk about them afterwards. But four quick points I want to make before you hear them. The first is that what you heard at the beginning, that short bit, those few seconds, are really all I can hear in them, which is to say, to my mind, there is continuous repetition, and proportionately, they are a bit boring. My second point is that they are terribly loud. You couldn't quite hear that, because, of course, from your sets, it isn't as loud as it is here in the studio and as it was in the Festival Hall, in the Queen Elizabeth Hall on Friday. I will ask them about that when we come to talk. My third point is that perhaps I'm a little bit too much of a musician to fully appreciate them. And the reason why I say this is that, four, they have an audience, and people who have an audience ought to be heard. Perhaps it's my fault that I don't appreciate them.
Thank you. what they're saying and what they're doing is sort of nothing strange about it. It's just dead straight. But it's that they're talking about things that are a bit new, you know, and they're talking about things which people don't really know too much about yet. And so they tend to get, you know, people sort of put them down a bit and say, you know, weirdo, psychedelic and things. But it's really just what's going on around, and they're just trying to look into it a bit. So next time you see the word, you know, like sort of any word, any new strange word like psychedelic, you know, drugs, the whole bit, you know, freak out music and all of that, don't immediately take it as that, you know, because your first reaction's got to be one of fear, you know.
It's coming up in just 35 seconds' time with Fat Tootie, but here's reaction in F sharp minor by the Pink Floyd.
Actually, it's reaction in G, which is about 4 miles outside Carlisle.
I didn't know that. You'll have to tell the AA, my boy.
Thank you. you go. The Pink Floyd and Syd Barrett. And what, until now, have been a completely lost track as well. This one's called Vegetable Man.
In yellow shoes, I get the blues. Though I walk the streets with my plastic feet. With blue velvet trousers makes me feel pink. There's a kind of stink about blue velvet trousers. In my paisley shirt, I look a jerk. And my turquoise waistcoat is quite out of sight. But oh, oh, my haircut looks so bad. So I change my gear, and I find my knees. And I cover them up with the latest cut. And my pants and socks are bought in a pot. The watch, black watch, my watch, with a black face and a date in a little hole. And all along is what I've got, it's what I wear, it's what you see, it must be me, it's what I am. Just ain't anywhere. Vegetable man. Vegetable man. Vegetable man.
Yeah. woman with a casket. Blam, blam, your point is point, your point is water with apples to cracky Mrs. Stars. You'll be scrapping bubbles on old boys. Scream, thy last scream, old woman with a casket.
Got a flip top, pack of cigarettes in a pocket, feeling good at the top, shopping at shops. She's walking in the sunshine town, feeling very cool. But the butchers and the bakers and the supermarket stores, getting everything she wants from the supermarket store.
Apples and oranges.
She trips up sweetly to meet the people. She's on time again. And then I catch her by the eye, then I stop and have to think what a funny thing to do, cause I'm feeling very big.
Apples and oranges.
should add the last contribution to today's program from him, and that's called Love Song.
Thank you. Thank you. That's two verses, sorry. I'll do it again.
Writing this song. Powell.